So what is the show Against the Odds all about? Like the title suggests, it's about battling the odds to lead a purposeful life that's truly rewarding. Now, what are these odds? These odds are primarily at two levels. One is when people, especially Indians, decide to follow the herd rather than playing to their strengths and pursuing their passion. And two is when they finally decide to pursue their passion is when you notice that the odds are truly stacked against you. This is where decisiveness, focus, and hard work comes into picture. Because from personal experience and having spoken to numerous entrepreneurs, freelancers, creators, and basically anyone who's driven, what I've realized is that if you do the hard work with clear goals in mind, success is inevitable. The format would involve me having guests on my show where we have interesting and candid conversations while they walk us through their journey, some of the key decisions that they made, their learnings, their passion, and pretty much everything in between. Now, who are these guests, you ask? They range from entrepreneurs to creators to pretty much anyone who has taken an unconventional path when it comes to their education or their career or their life, and how they're overcoming challenges and constantly battling the odds to keep up with the times and the changing tides. So you'll see entrepreneurs, freelancers, photographers, RJs, business folks, musicians, and more. So these are people, the youth, who are making waves and leaving a mark for others to see. Most of these people have their roots or their journeys happening in Bangalore. So I feel any Bangalorean or any Indian for that matter would be able to really relate to these stories and would give you the sort of nudge that you're on the lookout for to pursue your passions or the motivation that you're looking for.